another haul. As I told you, I will have only hauls probably, and not only because I'm trying to post my project pants, but I will have a bunch of hauls, and this time I have one from Sephora. It's a haul from a Sephora store in Romania in the mall. So this is the bag that I have with products. Many of them are free gifts that I got. It's a pleasure for me to stop there each year when I'm going home. But anyway, let's see what I have in this bag. And the bag was also a free gift. So let's go ahead and jump into the video and see what I got there. So let's see what I bought first, and then I will show you the free gifts that I received from the store. Also, I have a couple products that were gifts from family members, so I will mention them at the time. First thing that I got, of course I had more products, but I used some of them while I was there, and those products are in my empties already. Anyway, I bought two dry shampoos because I didn't take anything with me. I had very few items. I knew I will be there for almost 2 months. I was there for almost 2 months, a month and a half or so. And I never carry with me all kind of products. I'm buying them from there. I had two dry shampoos that I got from the store. One in the is the AGK First Class Shampoo Detox Dry Shampoo. I got this one also in my BoxyCharm or BoxyLuxe recently. It's a great dry shampoo, heavy duty, does the job. And also I got the Sephora one, which is already in my empties. That another thing that I got there is the Clarion Skin Illusion Taint Natural Hydration SPF 15. It's a foundation, and I picked up the shade Nude 105. I love Clarions, and I don't have to tell you that if you watch my channel. Here is the foundation. Then I picked up another foundation. I wanted some more products that I cannot find here in the US, but I didn't have time to shop around because of my surgeries. And anyway, I got the Bourjois, probably I'm not pronouncing right, Healthy Mixed Foundation. And this one is with Vitamin Mix, CEMB5. And the shade of this one, it's number 53, light beige. So looks like this. Then I bought the Estee Lauder Double Wear Maximum Cover, and this one comes in a tube. It's another foundation and comes in a tube. And I got the shade 1N3 Creamy Vanilla. I like to take to buy different shades and decide which one works the best for me. I'm trying all kind of different shades. Then I have this kit from Anastasia, and this one comes with is the Power Duo with the mini deep brow gel and the brow wiz in full size. Great products and very well known. Then I have in here another mascara from Bourjois, is the Eye Catching, which is this one. I got this tiny Too Faced Sex on the Peach. Is this tiny cute with cute box with two products, and has a lip balm, and also has a mini lipstick. Let's see if I can get this one out. Is that kind of a type of product that you get while you're waiting in line? Oops. Anyway, here is this one. It's a nude color. So here is the shade for this one. Not a lot of product, but for me it's more than enough. So is this kit with two products. Also, I have another mascara that I bought in another store. It's the Evelyn from Evelyn Cosmetics Big Volume Explosion Mascara, which is this one. Then I bought a bunch of foot masks there because they were a little bit cheaper than here in the US, and I use most of them are in my empties. I have only two of them left from the holiday collection, and is the almond one. I love, love, love them. You wanna see them always in my collection and in my empties. And also I got a bunch of masks. I have only a couple of them left. And some of the pathology eye mask, I use most of them and I have a couple left. This was a gift that I received from a family member. It's the Becca. And this one is called, what's the name of this palette? I don't see any name in here. Face and Eye Palette. Very cute as packaging. I saw this one on sale in the US also. And let's see how this one looks. So hard to take them. Let's break the packaging. So here is the palette, very cute. Comes with a big mirror, and those are the shades in here. So this is a lovely gift, and thank you so much for this one. The next one is still a gift from somebody. It's the Estee Lauder, one of the holiday kits. Gorgeous, gorgeous box. And this one comes with two products, three products actually. And they had different ones. I saw them in the store. Comes with two full-size products. Comes with the mascara. Looks like this inside. And this one, let me look on the back, comes with Somtuous Extreme Lash Multiplying Volume Mascara in 01 Extreme Black. Full size Pure Color Envy Sculpting Eyeshadow and Face Palette. And Double Wear Stay in Place Eye Pencil. And this one is in 05 Violet. No. Night Violet. So even the box has a pretty purple color. The eyeliner is in a purple, and those are the shades for the eyeshadow palette. So this one here, also something that I bought myself, is the Yves Saint Laurent, my favorite mascara for a long time, is the Shock mascara. If you watch my channel, probably you heard me talking about this one many times. I used only deluxe samples. I was hesitating buying this one because I heard over YouTube, looks like this, that the full size it's not as great as the sample. We'll see. It was in sale, so I got this one. Also, I have a couple lip liners from still from Bourjois. This one is the Contour Edition, and I have one in Nude Wave, which is this one. Let's try to swatch them. So here is the Nude Wave. The next one is still from Bourjois, is 04 something. I cannot see the print. So is this one. And I have one more, another nude color, it's 02 cotton candy, which is this one. They are very creamy, so this one right here. Also, I got something that I wanted for a while, is the Lancome Grandiose Liner Eyeliner Flexible, is this one. And I got also the mascara in a kit. I wanted to buy the mascara, so this one bends like this. I'm not gonna open it, but it's something that I wanted for a long time, and I got it with the sale. And also I wanted to buy the mascara, but one of the girls recommended me the kit, because the kit comes with two free products, and those are the eyeliner and the eye makeup remover. And I have also the mascara in here. Let's see if I can take the products. So here is the eyeliner in a deluxe sample, the eye makeup remover, and here is the mascara, the Grandiose mascara. So was well worth it to get the kit with two products free. Then I have in here a couple more items. I have a powder from Estee Lauder. This is Pure Envy, Pure Color Envy Sculpting Blush. It's not not a powder. I remember I was looking for a powder, but I couldn't find the shade I wanted. So is this one in a full size, and comes with a brush, which usually I don't use, but I'll try it. Packaging, it's beautiful. Also from Too Faced, I got the Chocolate Soleil Longwear Matte Bronzer. I love, love, love this one. I finished not long ago the full size, and I got the travel size. Was again another product with a great discount, and I got the mini because it's gonna last me a long time. Also a product that I wanted for a long time is the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder, which is this one, and I got the mini. I will have also this one in the US haul. So here is the size for this one. I'm not gonna go with full sizes, because it takes forever, and it's not worth it to pay a ton of money for a product that you might not finish it. Also, I have in here three eyeshadow sticks, crayons from Lancome. Is the Longwear Cream Eyeshadow Stick in 24, in the nail number 24. This is or curvy, not so sure if I'm pronouncing that right, probably not. And let's see the shade for this one. As I told you before, I love to use this type of product. It's easy to apply, easy to reapply, and of course doesn't want to come out. So here is this one. Is the Hypnose, Ombre Hypnose Stilo. So here is the first one. Then the next one is in the shade number 25 Platinum. Looks quite similar with the other one, but it's not. This is more like a gold shade, a dark gold. Then I have one more. and this is in the shade 27 bronze. I prefer to use this type of eyeshadow, especially in the days when I'm in a hurry to work. So this one is a darker shade. So this was the Lancome eyeshadow sticks. Also, I bought the Sephora favorites, of course, and this is the eye and brow selection. I don't remember to see this one in the US, but probably it was and I didn't see it. Anyway, let's see what we have in this one. We have 5 products. One of them is Fenty Beauty by Rihanna, is the fly liner, which looks like this. And here is the tip for this one. Let's see if we have any full size. Yes, we have a full size product from Sephora. And is this eyeliner. And this is the Sephora Colorful Contour Eye Pencil, 12 hours wear, is the waterproof one. Then I have the Benefit Big Girl Bang Mascara, the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara, and the last thing in here, it's a deluxe sample of the Anastasia Brow Gel. Clear brow gel. I have a couple of those, actually probably I have over 5 or 6 that I got in beauty boxes, and I'm glad because I don't have to buy the full size, which I think it's expensive, but anyway, great to get them in boxes. Also, I was talking about the the Douglas haul about this perfume from Izzy Miyake, not so sure about the name, apologize if I'm not saying that right, the Rose Old Perfume. I got a sample and I loved it. I bought the full size. And also I have a couple more products in here. I have an Estee Lauder Pure Envy lip balm. And this one, I'm trying to find a shade. It's so hard to take the plastic. Finally. I hope. I always have this problem. Anyway, let's see this one. Here is the lip balm. And this one is Envy Balm. I don't see any shade or packaging. Is a gorgeous baby pink. No, we don't have a shade, but looks like this. So Estee Lauder lip balm has that magnetic lid. Also from Yves Saint Laurent, I got the 87 oil in a stick, and this one is Rouge Volupt Shine in Rose, which looks like this. I tried sample and I love the formula. Of course, they didn't have a big range of shades. Is this one. And here is the swatch for this one. The formula is so great. Feels so nice on the lips. So Yves Saint Laurent. And also I have This is the Lancome, and it's the Balmy Fill lipstick in 322 Shine Bright, which is this one. And let's see how this one looks. So here is the shade for this. Very, very nice. It's right here, very, very nice formula also. So I cannot wait to use those products. And the last two items that I bought myself, it's from Givenchy, La Rose Perfecto, and this one is 101 Glazed Beige. Here is the packaging for this one. And here is the shade. Another great formula, which is this one. Those are colors, shades that I can wear every day, even without makeup. Are very moisturizing, so as I told you, I'm buying products by trying samples that I got in boxes, and those were on my list for a long time. And the last one in here is the still from Givenchy, is the 204 Rose Boudoir or something like that, which is this one. All the products had those stickers, whatever. And here is the shade for this. Another pretty nice shade, which is this one here. Great formula also. So that's kind of all that I bought or I received as gifts. Also, I will show you what I got as free gifts from the store. So one of them is the Sephora. This is the cream lip stain, which is this one. I got a couple perfume samples in here. One is from Paco Rabanne, if I'm saying that right, a favorite, Alien Mugler, which I love. Linter did from Givenchy. The more I'm using this one and trying this one, the more I want the full size. Also, I got free this bag from Jimmy Choo. It's a wonderful bag. The color is gorgeous for holiday. Has this beautiful gold shade. So here is the bag. Really, really pretty. I love the shade of this one. Very nice. Also, I have this double brush from Estee Lauder. It doesn't say anything else on the packaging, but so far looks like a great brush. I have also, I received, and I was surprised that they gave me this as a free gift, is the Estee Lauder Double Wear Instant Fix Concealer in 05N Ultra Light, which is this one, and this is an expensive product. And looks like this. I used to buy Estee Lauder when they are in sale. Sephora mascara. It's a mascara that I heard great things on YouTube. It's the Outrageous Extension mascara. This is a deluxe sample. My battery is dying. Also, I got this small bag, and this one is still from Estee Lauder, which is very, very cute. I'm trying to hurry up. I hope I'm not losing my battery. Another small bag from Givenchy, and I have some samples in here that I received. I put them in the bag because it's more easy to, was more easy for me to carry them. Anyway, I have a bunch of samples, but even the bag itself, it's cute. So here is the bag. And what I got for free was a perfume sample from Trussardun. Not so sure about the name, is the first time that I'm hearing about this brand. I got also the I Don't Need a Prince by My Side to Be a Princess from Killian, another perfume sample, some body products. It's from Aura Mugler, is the body lotion. I have two of those, and a shower gel actually. Then I have from Lancome two samples of Renergy Multi-Lift Cream. Darphin, this is the a serum sample, another very expensive brand. Dior Capture Youth, I believe this is an oil. I have two samples. Also, I have a mirror from Anastasia, which is very cute and great to have it in your purse. It's a double mirror. This one, and then I have another bag. This one is from Yves Saint Laurent that I got still as a gift. And in this one I have another bunch of samples. And those are, still checking my battery, a Sephora sample, Clarins Hydra Essential Silky Cream, and the scrub, Darphin Illuminating Serum, a Sephora All Day Hydrator Hydrate and Glow. Here is a bracelet from Escada, which is this one. And I also got the Lancome in 025 Beige Lean Tinted Ultra Well Foundation, the Damn Girl Mascara Deluxe Sample, Lancome another sample of that foundation, and also some perfume samples, a bunch of them. So that's kind of all for the for this haul from the Sephora in Romania haul. I very much appreciate the help that I got picking up products from the girls in those two stores that I was visiting. Also, I got some gifts for friends and family there. That's why I received so many free gifts, because my luggage got lost when I got there and I had no gifts. But that's another story. It happened the same thing when I arrived back in the US. That trip was something. But anyway, thank you so much to the girls from the Sephora stores for the help and for the free gifts also. It's a pleasure for me to stop there every year when I'm going home. I do highly recommend the stores. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you guys with another haul, and that it's still probably from Romania. So, and then many others from the US. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching. Let me know if you enjoyed the haul. I can't wait to hear from you in the comments down below. I will see you soon. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.